Hello everyone! Today I would like to compare episode 5 manga versus anime. The anime captures the atmosphere of the manga very well. Aki's face has been slightly changed. Denji's dream come true at such a speed that his heart can take it. Aki's sad childhood. The scene with the destruction of the house in the anime looks perfect. I really like this frame. Denji is ready to do anything for you know what. Are you already looking forward to the new episodes? Write in the comments. Bye everyone!